The All India Institute of Medical Sciences is out with entrance exam dates for its postgraduate degrees. You can obtain the form from any State Bank of India branch for 1,000 rupees. The deadline to submit the application is the 14th of October and the test is scheduled for the 10th of January 2010. For more information, you can log on to aims.edu. But if it's the Indian Air Force or the Indian Navy that you dream of joining, then get into registration mode right away. To apply to the Indian Air Force, you can download the form from careerairforce.nic.in and submit it before the 5th of October. But if you're more interested in the Indian Navy, you can log on to nausenabharti.nic.in for application details and submit the form before the 3rd of October. And now, here's the buzz from the Indian Institute of Management in Ahmedabad. Applications for the 2-year postgraduate degree in Agribusiness Management are now on. But remember, you'll need to crack the CAT for this one. You can buy a CAT bulletin from any Axis Bank branch for 1400 rupees. For more details on the course, log on to iimahd.ernet.in. And for those who plan to study in the UK, there is some real good news. The British Council is out with its 2010 Commonwealth Scholarships. The scholarship covers your tuition fee, travel costs and other expenses. You can log on to britishcouncil.org/India Scholarships to download the form. And hurry up, because the last date of submission is the 20th of October 2009.